sign, actually. It's a very cool. Tell, how long have you been out here?
I've been out here for about an hour, and really? So far we've I've raised $20 last week, and I documented it, and I'm going to put it in picture.
Awesome.
It's on Facebook, Ryan
awesome.
James Christensen.
Really?
And I also have online, my friends raised $300.
Read your sign to me. Read it.
It says, Jesus saves. And I quote Acts chapter 4, verse 12. Peter says, and here is salvation, and here and there is no salvation in any other name.
Okay.
For there is... I'm sorry.
How long have you been homeless? How long have you been homeless?
I'm not homeless.
You're not homeless? Oh.
No. Oh. This money is not for me.
Oh, who's it for?
It's for the Springfield Rescue Mission, the South or the South Hadley Pantry, Food Pantry, or the Holyoke Women's Shelter. Okay. Everything's documented. It's on Facebook.
Do you work at Home Depot?
I work at two places, the university and Home Depot. This money's for these guys, not for me.
Interesting. Very interesting.
But yeah, my sign's basically with Peter quoting that there's salvation in no other name and else. It shows the exclusivity of Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna give you